So, let us discuss what has brought you in today.
Hello? Oh, you are fast, eh? It's highly inappropriate to sniff your therapist. Oh, our time is up. An hour goes by like that. But I will give you the answer next week.
That is, if you make it to next week.
Oh, I think that I will be fine.
And this is A and B Combo's Wrestling Edition.
She's in therapy. She just made that stop. Still supernatural.
Welcome to my office. I'm Dr. Scobell. Now, in our treatment. There's no doubt that you've been through a lot of trauma lately, but now it's time to heal. I'm going to show you something, and then I'm going to measure your reaction to it. There's no doubt that you've rehabilitated yourself to a certain extent over the past several weeks. But before we begin your treatment, I need to know exactly where you are right now.
Oh, this is interesting.
So tell me, Alexa, how does that make you feel?
Just getting a little close.
Thirsty.
Okay. Okay. Alexa.
Breathe in the nose, out the mouth. Miyagi, Dummy Son. Okay.
Wait, Alexa, feelings are okay, but there is a line. Wait.
It's actually smell pretty nice.
No.
See you next week, Doc.
So she
came back exactly the same. What was the explanation of why she was gone?
That's what I'm saying. Like, you were in rehab for a few weeks. Who are you? You clearly still have supernatural powers. You made that thing stop.
Right. Rehab of what? But rehab, you're like, she was like fasting from demons or something for a little while. Like, I don't understand rehab of what?
Yeah, I don't. I mean, it was somewhat entertaining, but I don't know what this is in regards to, like...
It was somewhat entertaining in the beginning, and then it got awkward and dull and weird, because her throwing a tantrum is being more crazy, like we want to see her be more creepy. I don't know. I felt like I was kind of disappointed, actually.
Yeah, I'm not sure what we watched.
Yeah. I was not feeling that.
Did you all feel that?
Maybe I was too excited that I thought it was going to be good or something, but it was not.
Just drop a comment. Let us know what you thought of. It's been some time since we've seen Alexa Bliss. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, the hell you waiting for? Bam! Bam! Ah! Hit that subscribe button.
Let's scream.
And also there's a join option. You could click on the join button just to see all the perks that come along with becoming a member. And we do have merch available.
Merch!
That link is in the description down below. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. So you will be notified when we go live.
Which we will be soon enough. We really appreciate you guys, even on short notice, for joining us for our lives. Hopefully this week there won't be any releases, so we won't have to do any impromptu lives. We will see, fingers crossed. But please come back for some more A and B Combos Wrestling Edition. Don't forget to like and share this video. Really important to our growth. Get us out there to the people, because we are a channel for the people. We the people!
No, but, that's canceled. No, no, no. No.
Until next time, we will catch y'all.
Mm-hmm. Next video. We apologize for that. No.
Dang, that's canceled. Hogan's canceled, brother.
Everybody's canceled. Jeez.